Now I advise, let's get this out of here.
Hey, you got me on the camera with this thing?
Yep.
Looks like it's pointing over there.
Let me double check. No, you're absolutely in the picture. I'll move it a little bit this way, but you're in.
Thank you.
get out. A fight, get out. And just, you know. Actually, I mean, I can't see any way to go other than down this way. And if you're over there halfway behind the tree.
Stuck in there pretty good. that's not home. I'm just being extra cautious.
There's a big ladder leaning right up against the tree.
You want me to do that?
I think I'll feel better that way.
Alright. So why don't you get down and we'll pull this one down.
Well, you're gonna get the chain.
Yeah, I know. so I'm sure we'll get out in a second. Well, you just put a piece of rope around it, it'll stay. That one took a different path than I saw.
So it's enough here, I think. You know?
Yeah. Oh, sure. All right, wait a second. Let me see if this something.
That's why I try to go on the angle so this doesn't happen.
Yeah. It happens sometimes, so.
Maybe throw a rope around.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Let me try this rope.
The tree and the pole is there. There we go.
If it's long enough, I don't know if it is.
That should be long enough.
One thing I do is move it a little, then you get the sore out.
Right.
And then... Well, I want to be under this spot. Now, which way am I pulling?
That's the guy. Okay, see, I got it. Hold on, hold on.
I'll wait for you now.
Get down.
Yep.
Watch out, don't stand there.
Well, this one's between those two trees. So
put it right there, huh?
Well, it's gotta go up. See, look.
No, it doesn't matter if some snaps in there.
No, I'm not worried about snap.
Yeah.
looking good.
Each time we do this now, this thing's gonna fall heavy.
I know.
Now you're... but I want to be in control. I think you gotta come up from the bottom a little more.
It's tough for this lane, not too long ago.
Yeah, oh, I know. Once you get it too far, though, you can't get it out to you. No, they-
there, but it's wedged. Maybe take that out with the chainsaw. They're wet. You know, just now you got a big space. You're not going to get stuck.
That's not going to be the point. It's still stuck. Yeah.
Now, so right in the middle of that cut.
Thank you. Don't even realize they're blocked.